I was told my life is in danger, Eugene Mthethwa on Minister Nathi Mthethwa's legal action. The gloves are off between Arts and Culture Minister Nathi Mthethwa and veteran musician Eugene Mthethwa, who publicly claimed his life was under threat, which led to the minister's name being implicated. Eugene told TshisaLIVE that he stood firm on the claims but maintains he never mentioned the minister's name. This comes after Nathi announced on Sunday evening that he had told his lawyers to immediately initiate legal action against Mr. Eugene Mthethwa for remarks made against the minister at the memorial service of the late Mr. Dan Chanda late last week. Eugene publicly spoke of alleged threats to his life at the memorial, which apparently prevented him from attending the launch of the ANC manifesto on Saturday. Eugene told TshisaLIVE that despite the rocky relationship he had with the minister, he did not mention him by name. There was no time that I made that claim against the minister, that Nathi was linked to threats on his life. I would not say that. Eugene admitted that there has been a very long journey of animosity between himself and the minister, but hoped the matter would be resolved within the ANC before it reaches any courtroom. Me and Mr. Mthethwa are members of the ANC and the matter has not been dealt with internally. I would like that to be the process. If that process does not guide us or give us a solution, then we will officially respond to the minister. Eugene said he expected the minister to call him about the situation before taking legal action, but the call never came. He added that he met with the president last year to raise concerns about some issues involving arts and culture and stood by his claim that he had been told of possible threats against his life since. I could not take those warnings lightly. If someone tells me that I might die and I go and test whether that is true, I might not come back alive.